CRA3's Janet O live in Calaveras County. There are more searches underway there.
And Walt, the search is continuing here down this road. Of course, you can't see much from here, but let's show you some video that we shot yesterday of the search taking place near the former Shermantine property. Now, of course, this is day three of the search, but officials are hoping to recover more remains of victims. Now, Les Garcia with the San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department told us that there are two active searches taking place right now, one near the ravine where the skull was found, and the second search is taking place a quarter of a mile away. Now, officials say that they used cadaver dogs yesterday. They're using cadaver dogs again today. Of course, those dogs helped them find that skull in the ravine and four bones. Again, they're hoping to find the remains of more victims today, so we will be out here throughout the day bringing you live updates as we learn more. Reporting live for now in Calaveras County, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Janet, they're still keeping you folks well back from the actual activity in there. What are people telling you in the local area?
Well, of course, neighbors are very curious as to what's going on, and a lot of neighbors are familiar with the case, some who even knew Shermantine. So they're just keeping their eyes and ears open and actually updating us as well, because some of them are finding out some information before we do at times. But of course, until we get that information confirmed, we are not telling the public until we can get that information for sure confirmed before we let that out. Back to you, Walt.
Yeah, always good policy. All right. Thank you, Janet. We'll continue to follow this here on KCRA3 throughout the course of the day and into our early evening newscast. And, of course, at KCRA.com.